So what is and who is? What is? Remember that. What is, whatever, and who is?
What is?
What's
me?
You gotta answer the formative question. So it'd be what is a Blackbird? Or who is Obama?
If you press the buzzer, you got 3 seconds to answer. So make sure you're on. You got 5 seconds to answer. You press the buzzer, so be ready, okay?
Anybody on the team can answer, right?
Yes.
Matter of fact, if you can't get to the buzzer quick enough, be like, girl, hit that. You know?
When we're going to find out which team goes first, it's which team is going to answer Hip Hop Sheree's question.
She got her hand dirty.
She said that. Whoever answers this question first, just yell it out.
Just yell
it out. Nobody else yell it out, but you're not playing. Okay. What's the lingo for? Give me all your money.
Give it a loop.
Put it up.
It's 4 words. Said that movie on Friday when Smokey went inside. Ice Cube went on. He was like,
put all the money in the bed.
Kids love playing with toys, but they always do what to them?
Break up.
So break what?
Break yourself.
Break yourself.
Oh, there you go. There you go. All right. So they go first. They start off. They start off.
Ready?
Say,
what is, bro?
Right.
That's not
good. You want to fail.
What time do y'all want to go?
You ready?
Martin for 100.
Martin for 1 or 2.
Okay, Martin.
He said 1.
Right? He's
going with
5
out.
Your call. Yeah, they go first, but your call.
They get to answer first.
Okay. So they said, Martin for 1, though, right?
Yeah, they said 1.
So y'all
back
to
get ready
for it.
Ready?
Ready?
All right. The adjective means the ability to move objects with ease, and it's Tommy's last name.
Ooh, I know that one.
What is it?
Five,
it's on them.
4, 3, 2, 1. What is strong?
What is strong?
What is strong is correct.
Where you going? All right, everybody.
You got a question?
Yeah, go ahead. They get to call the next one, but everybody gets
to. Y'all get to call the next one, but anybody can
answer.
My buzzer don't work.
Yes, it does.
Oh, okay.
It's
like
going.
I can hear.
Okay.
Which y'all
want to
go with?
Let's do Cosby Show for 500.
Okay. Much to the dismay of the elder Cosby, Sandra and Elder Clancy.
She hitting it.
I stopped watching it
after
1992.
Go ahead.
Answer. Wait till I ask the question, then you all buzz after the question.
What's the answer? What's the answer?
I'm just the buzzer.
But you hit it.
What is the girl's name?
3, 2.
Oh, no, they done.
That's incorrect.
Right. We got it.
So it's incorrect.
Come on.
What is the antique store?
No. Can we answer?
What is the wilderness store?
So they got 2. How we keep the score?
What's your team name?
How we keep?
When you all get the wrong answer, you lose points.
Woo!
We not taking no points. Who right?
I'm filming. All right, y'all still have it. What team are y'all?
Stay ready or something.
Stay ready.
Okay, so remember, don't press the button when she
answers the question.
Team!
You don't gotta worry about the cord.
All right, that works.
I'm pressing the button.